next act. Now, you do know that tonight's show is 1,000 Ways to Die. Do you not know this? 1,000 Ways to Die. So, well, of course, we just saw one death. We've seen a few deaths. You're gonna see some more deaths. And you know, this next act, this next famous person is, oh, a man after my own heart. There's nothing like devouring human flesh. Devouring flesh of any kind, quite delicious. Putting it in the ice box, slicing it up, serving it with toast and jam. Ah, human flesh, the most delicious of all meats. Just to wet your whistle, I'd like to bring out the lovely Vic Sin. Vic Sin is one of the original Deadly Sins from Victoria, I believe. Is that correct? Visiting us here. She's Muddy Betty's firstborn son. And yes, Vic Sin will be presenting to you one of my favorite personalities on your fucking planet. The delightful Mr. Jeffrey Dahmer.
Thank you.
He's been decocketed. You know, I always wonder about human flesh, the eating of human flesh. Now, what kind of condiments does one put on that? I mean, perhaps if you're eating a cock, a little mustard, honey mustard perhaps? Not really sure. Maybe something gamier, I'm not really sure. Maybe mint jelly. Mint jelly perhaps goes well with human flesh, it goes well with baby lamb. Chutney.